Hey guys, this is the Pissed Off Gaming Wrong Guy, and you can see, I'm not very pissed off. That's because it's Christmas, and who could possibly be pissed off at Christmas? Ah, looks like I got a nice present here. Not that best wrapped. Oh well, as long as it's one of the best presents I've ever had all year, I should be completely fine. Except for this! Do I have to play this? I mean, I had a nice fucking break. You know, I played 3 games for you, I entertained you, and, you know, I've had a few comments up, but now my friends have been wanting me to come back, and they decided to give me this shitty game, not for Christmas, for my birthday. But hey, might as well review it anyway. Top Gun, if you don't know, is a popular movie, I think from the 80s or something. I haven't properly watched it. But all I know is that it's a good movie. It's a cult classic. Many of you probably have watched the AVGN review of Top Gun for the NES, so I decided to go one step further and review this piece of shit. I'm not sure if it's worse or not, but hey, let's give it a go. Let's pop this fucker in my PS2.
No, Adam. You cannot review this shitty game.
Look, I don't care what you say. I gotta review this fucking game. How the fuck are you talking?
Never mind that. There are greater things at risk than your petty insolence.
Screw you. I'm gonna put it in there anyway. Watch.
No. What are you doing? You cannot do this to me. I'm a PS2.
So we started up, and to be honest, I'm not expecting that much from this fucking game. Hey, I just realized something. It's made by fucking Titus. Do you know what Titus made? They made that shitty Superman 64 review, which is also reviewed by the Angry Video Game Nerd. He complained about the flight controls. You can't make shit lightning strike twice, can ya? I bet you can, though. So, we get to the main menu, and do we get the brilliant... Do we get the brilliant Top Gun theme? No, we don't. We just get some shitty, bland music. I mean, what the hell? They got the rights to use Top Gun. If you can use Top Gun, that means that you can use the music which goes with the movie. I mean, that tune, I knew it before I even watched Top Gun, and it was a brilliant theme, and I bet a lot of people agree with me. You know, it's just... fuck. So before we even reach the main menu, we're already having problems. So this game is already getting a low review from me. Okay, so there's like a quick play mode where you can go around shooting planes, that's good, but it's the campaign mode that I'm going to concentrate on. I'm only doing the first 2 levels. Some people would call it lazy. Some people would call it efficient. I call it because I can't get any fucking further! It's because all of the it's the controls, alright? Let me explain the controls to you, right? Okay, in most flying games, usually you just, when you press the left thumbstick or the right thumbstick, left or right, you just turn 90 degrees to the side and then you press up. But no, this one actually, when you press left or right, it makes you do a full barrel roll.
Full barrel roll.
For the love of God. The right thumbstick does the camera, which is completely pointless because you're supposed to be concentrating on what you're fucking going into, or otherwise you'll just be free-falling into the god-end knows of anywhere. And the camera's more sensitive than an emo on a period. Seriously. They could have done fucking better. The shooting, I got nothing to complain about. Just press X in the general direction and you'll fire. You can boost, but I don't use it unless the objective's really far away. So let's talk about the first two missions. The first mission, you're in the academy. Let's try this then. Okay, they've got you shooting, wait, what, balloons? Are you kidding me? That's the only thing they could think of, balloons. And these balloons actually explode. When you bash into them, you actually lose 24% health. Imagine them at a kid's party. So yeah, there I was talking to my friend, and he told me this awesome joke, right? It's incredibly funny. Okay, two women, right, are in a bathroom. No, Jimmy, don't touch that! I mean, seriously, they couldn't get, like, drones or something? There is a lock-on system on this level. But you don't use the rocket, so what the fuck was the point of using the lock-on system? So, I complete as many balloons as I have to fire at, I can't remember how much, and then I go into the second level. Oh, you actually get drone tanks, but these tanks want nothing more than to kill your ass! Seriously, they explode, they don't do like a training module where your plane just shuts down temporarily and controlled by somebody else. No! They're actually out to kill you! They explode in your face! I mean, understandable that they get some drones for tanks. I mean, that's pretty cool, because they're actually thinking, oh, what would they do in a training module? Oh, they would get some drones, you know. But the fire at you! I mean, that's stupid! And I quite like the fact that when you die, they give you an action replay of a film, like, it looks exactly like the film, which you could be watching instead of playing this piece of shit! Honestly, fuck, you constantly die! All the time! I mean, if you scrape your wing slightly on a building, you die. If you get too close to the ground, you die. If you get shot at, you die. Quite basic, that one. I mean, honestly, I can't play one more single piece of level of this piece of shit. The quick play is quite obvious. You just select an area, select a plane, which can only be... There's only the one that's selectable, and it seems to be the one that's on the cover. But honestly, they could have done so much better. This is fucking Top Gun. There was no need to put Top Gun on the thing. They could have just put combat zones on there, and it would have just got bad. You know, they could work better on this, because flying games actually aren't that bad. You know, there's some good games out there, like Blazing Angels, Star Fox, they all work. Okay, Star Fox isn't particularly a plane game, but it's still like a flight simulator. I mean, for the love of fucking God, they could have done so much better than to make this piece of shit! Well, I'll tell you what I'm gonna do with this. Just watch.
She's a good girl, loves her mom, loves Jesus, in America too. She's a good girl,
fuck you,
crazy about Elvis, loves horses, and her boyfriend too.